So guys, we're here in Switzerland. So we're just approaching the canyon. We're just basically on a face of a cliff, relying on these, what are they called? Stemples and our trusty slings. And my dad's via frog thing, so. He has a sling too, but I'm just using slings because I am less heavy than him. It's really far down, and it's awesome. It's got a nice view. Okay, and yeah, I'm good. Okay. Yeah. Is that the one that we can see from Lauterbrunnen? Or is that a different one? It looks like a different one. I still get to do zip line. My dad is doing a monkey bridge. Wow, that looks awesome. There's even a tree stuck in there. Imagine like jumping off this waterfall in like a kayak or something. So I need to clip myself in.
Right there, yep. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. We're at the, my dad's just going now. I got all this equipment for me. And you can actually see a difference. Let's just take a moment to admire the waterfall. Because this is not. So guys, once I unclip this, I will start going up the wall. Hang on, now I'll be able to pull it off. Can I go? I'm gonna be sad if you know. I'm gonna get back.